I was born a land-bound farm boy, and in New England raised. The rippling of the wheat fields, well, they were my ocean waves. Each cry and call, each rise and fall of crows across the corn, with seagulls swooping across the bow of the ship I dreamed I'd sail when Mom came home. My deck was the dusty farmyard, my mast was the telegraph pole, the wind-blown choir and the telephone wire was the chord heard in my soul. And it seemed to have been singing since the day that I was born. You're gonna take a trip on a sailing ship all the way around the wild Cape Horn. Well, I found that ship in Hamburg, her name it was Peking. The skipper's name was Captain Jers. Well, I never met a man like him. He pulled two men out from the sea by the hair in a raging storm, and he kept that grip on a sailing ship all the way around the wild Cape Horn. Well, the cargo weighed 5,000 tons, the ship 3,000 more. An acre of sail was up aloft, some 17 stories tall. And we had a pig and a scruffy dog, and a turkey fed on corn, and willing hands to drive her on all the way around the wild Cape Horn. Well, it's 4 hours on and it's 4 hours off, and you sleep in your wet clothes. The only dry thing on this ship is the cargo down below. 11,000 miles we sail, nigh on 100 dawns. 32 sails on a heaving ship, hauling us around the wild Cape Horn. For 17 days we were becalmed, then Friday the 13th, 68 great ships were lost in the storm of the century. But we blew into the Atlantic on a sunlit sparkling morn. But the turkey got sick, so we ate him quick on the way around the wild Cape Horn. Lost two boys out on that voyage, they gone washed overboard. Silence from us down below, no one could put in words. Two empty bunks to mark the space in our young lives to mourn. Torn between our life and death on the way around the wild Cape Horn. Cause she hit us sort of hypnotized, no time to catch our breath. If you wanna love your life, you have to flirt with death. Sail close to the harness wind, treat our risk with scorn. A farm boy and an unyoked team, plow their way around the wild Cape Horn. Mountain waves like avalanches crashed upon her decks. The screaming wind ripped ropes and spars and tried to have us wrecked. But she rose and fell through foam and swell, the sails all ripped and torn. 8,000 tons tossed like a cork, we made it round the wild Cape Horn. Cause she hit us sort of hypnotized, no time to catch her breath. If you wanna love your life, you have to flirt with death. Sail close to the harness wind and treat all risk with scorn. A farm boy and an unyoked team plow their way around the wild Cape Horn. Well, a farm boy and an unyoked team